You know, there's no electricity in the camp, in the bunks. There's no cell phones. There's no iPads. There's no TVs. That I think was huge to me, and I was blown away that just all the different stuff he does, hiking, horseback riding, and like the horseback riding, you're not tethered in a corral. You're really out on the trail. I mean, when I see pictures of him, that is what just blew me away.